Oh, I'm never getting into 3DS ever now.